that piano sounds terrible.
It needs a tuning, sir.
Where is my grandson going?
I'm sure he'll be home soon.
The boy has missed 6 lessons. He has fallen behind in all his work. I have strictly forbidden him to associate with his family.
Why, sir?
Because a man needs an iron will if he's to succeed in this world, and his family will only stop him. Which will the dreadful little March go to you?
I'm dreadful, Beth.
Oh, yes. Lori says you're the one that wants to play my prize's piano. Well, it's out of the question. The piano belonged to my daughter, Lori's mother, and it's been locked since she passed away. And that's how she'll say it. Are you afraid of me?
A little.
Why?
It might have something to do with your face, sir. It's very hard.
Well, I cannot help my hard face. Continue as you were playing. Well, calm down, I haven't told any. Are you going to play or not?
If you say, come with me off to Massachusetts, then to Massachusetts we will go. We will buy dishes there.
When you see Lori, tell him I wish to see him at once.